My favorite movie has long been The Year of Living Dangerously. And the reason for that is that Mel Gibson still spoke with an Australian accent, which I always thought was very charming, and because he looks like a million bucks in that movie.